Tell Doug he has some serious issues. Yo, what is up guys? My name is Mason, welcome you back to the game Pit the Games are played in, and this, my fellow friends, is my let's play of Xenoblade Chronicles X for the Wii U episode number 86. And we are not where we left off, no, my apologies. We have a few things that we need to get done before we kick off today's episode. It's the last time. I stated in the outro that we were done with normal missions for now. Oh my god, what the fuck? Wait, what? Hello? 50k- I'm accepting this. I've already accepted that. Alright, so this is a bunch of new shit. Huh? Jesus Christ. I mean, I'm gonna accept that, because I'm relatively close to completing that. Now, I just wanted to scan through this real quick to see if we had any already completed, but it doesn't seem to be the case. But that is actually quite appealing. What do we get for that? 20k? I'll take it. Okay. So, we've got that done. Today? Yeah, no. So we're not doing any more normal missions for a little while now. So I want to focus on Affinity. And I went through the Affinity chart, and it turns out we have three hearts of Affinity for Fog, Nagi, and Doug now. So that's brilliant. Gives us a little chain to work with. Not only that, Arena is up to two hearts. Elmer and Lynn already maxed out, so I can go through theirs whenever the fuck I want to. Who else? I'm pretty sure quite a few others are up to speed as well, but yeah, for the basis, for the guys that we've been trying to get up there for ages now, we're finally here. So, wait. Another reason as to why I ran over to this area is because Eleonora, as you might have noticed, we are Blade level 9. So let's see. Humanity looks to me, okay. Newest bonus is right here. Room locations? Why does that Blade Barracks look so swish? What does this mean? New room locations can now be customized? What? Set the colors of additional parts. What? What? Oh, that's so mean! Oh, that's sweet! Okay, so what do I want? What's been popping up more? I don't honestly know. I wish I could update this, but I can't. I'm gonna say archaeological. Yeah. Bro. Because now we can get all the shit that's around New LA if we come across it. Please report to me, blah 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 bleep. Thank you. Sorry, that's done. Now I'm gonna jump into Dougs Affinity mission. Because it's just around the corner here, I'm pretty sure. Right here. I'm not sure what the required level is though. Let me see. 30. Required members Elmer and Lynn. Maximum is 3. Here we fucking go. We should have been doing this 3 chapters ago, apparently. That's how late this is being done. Oh, Elmer. Good timing. Pardon me. Juicy tip. Care to get
in on it? That's all right.
What? Seriously? Don't you even want to hear what it is first?
Something tells me if it was that juicy, you wouldn't be approaching me about it like this.
Oh, really, man?
Sound like a con man.
You kind of are. You could at least look, I mean, look at what you're wearing, Doug.
Common courtesy and all that?
common courtesy. You mean back on Earth?
Yeah, oh. I know we're on Mira now and all, but still.
Yeah, keep your all humanity.
Right, all right, let's hear it.
That's more like it. Meet me in back of the diner in the industrial district, okay? Fewer ears there. No?
Yeah, we can pound like demons. Okay, so 100k. Doug approached you with something of a tasty tale. Join him on an indigen hunt. Oh, fuck yes. Before we stop by the diner, however, I want to go ahead and check out this room colors thing. Hello? So I can switch, I can change up the color scheme for each room now? Oh my god damn, but oh my god damn. Wait, okay, so I'll be back in like 5 minutes? Because there's a lot of new shit available to me. There's a lot of new shit available. Oh, my days, bro. Okay, so apologies if you can hear a rumbling in the background. That's my washing machine downstairs. It's loud as shit. But check out the new Blade Barracks. Looking swish, am I right? I'll be looking a little game pit-ified, if you will. Made it a white-purple color scheme. Hollow figure room is still the same. It's blue and white. But look at this scale carriage. Look at this, guys. This shit is looking fresher than ever before. Alright, so without further ado, Soldier of the Harriers. Diner, bar and grill, 24 hours. Ooh, I'd kind of like to see one of those in my town. Where is Doug at? Oh, he's on the other side. Bro, what the fuck? He asked me to meet- Oh, behind the dyer. I'm an idiot. What's popping with you?
Sorry for all the cloak and dagger business.
It's okay.
I'd tell you over a drink inside, but you never know who's listening.
It's fine.
Here, look at this.
What is it? It's popping?
See this location?
I want Chie in the shot, there.
Apparently, it's become home to a pack of very dangerous indigents.
Ooh.
That's not good. That's a Frontier Nav probe site.
Oh.
If they damage the probe, it'll make it harder to collect meranium.
I guess you're right. Bingo.
Check out how much old Handlebar Stash is offering to make sure that doesn't happen.
Handlebar Stash.
I've never seen such a high reward before.
All right, let's go.
He's obviously thinking this mission will require 10 teams or more.
Bro.
Ah, so that's why. Bummer. It's a way smaller number when you split it 10 ways.
Yeah, you're right.
But it seems the job isn't public yet.
Let's take it.
Ambitious team could swoop in and take the whole
thing. Particularly.
Else. Assuming they lived, that is. How did you get this info anyway?
Because I'm Doug.
I can't tell you that. Suffice to say, someone at HQ is not very good at poker.
Oh, wow.
You just basically told us.
Yeah, damn right.
Okay, well, whatever. It's still a juicy tip, ain't it?
He is right.
Even I'm not crazy enough to try it alone, which is why I immediately thought of you guys. So, what do you think?
The honor is mine.
Any thoughts?
Yeah, you best turn to me. I am your leader. Suggest taking the job entirely for yourselves. Betray? 70% of the take. Betray? We can do it. Lin is all for it.
Alright, let's go for it. First one to take out all the targets will get the reward.
Bro.
The best team win. Luck,
Doug.
Whoa, now.
Oh, wait. Oh, so we're going. I thought it was like us four together. So it's just us three? Oh, okay, no, he's coming with. Okay, so Doug's on the squad. Void 3, yeah, you damn right. I got you there, Doug. I got you there by myself, by my lonesome. Okay, so head to Sivlim's sand sprint slope. I'm gonna jump in my skill. Yeah. So question. Who exactly? Oh, for fuck. You kidding me? You actually get that shit rolled in quicker than, I don't even know what, but quicker than it. But I can't see. This is not safe. Not safe. I'm getting on my foot, my feet. Gonna walk it because fuck the armored dudes, especially in this weather. But yeah, what was I talking about? Doug and whatnot. The mission at hand. Yeah. So who was I betraying? Was I betraying the other teams? Because they don't even know about the mission yet. It's not public. So am I about to walk into my own death? Like, where am I going? I can't see my guy. Oh, now I can. Oh! Oh, that could have been very bad. Oh, wait. I can't dodge him. Well! You know, we don't have to do this, bro. We don't have to do this, though. I can run by. I can just run by, bro. There's no need to fight. I'm long gone. Does the weather have to be like this? Can it fade when I get into the mission? Because I would really like to see who I'm fighting. Oh no.
The reward's starting to sound less crazy now that I see all.
I don't see them.
Well, may as well get started.
I can see three. Oh no, I saw four. Oh no, I see a lot. Okay, well let's go. Miskel is not here because I decided to go on foot. This is all bad. This is all bad. If I fucking do this, I will be a god forevermore. Bro, can I land near my enemies? Boom! Check out that damage. Alright, so I'm locking onto you, bro. I'm locking onto you. Can I please auto-attack? Can I hit you? And call you up? Alright, how close are we to the TP? Quite far away. Can I get a soul voice, maybe? Let me use this, see if I can. Nope. Bro. Well, his appendage is gone. That's cool. That's cool shit. We need to go. Oh, he's toppled! Bro, nice. But we had land on the squad. So we're doing fine. We're like 10 levels above this, am I right? We're good for this shit. I'm on top of this bitch. Let's see what I can do. That's secondary cooldown, bro. Broski. Get messed up. Let me get that shield hit in. Mama dear. Alright, so I should still have this up, am I right, bro? Hold still indeed. Dog coming through with the slashes. Alright, I probably should zoom out so I can- Oh! That bitch is gonna initiate! No, it says return character. That thing's just there by chance, but it will fuck me up if it sees me. That much I can guarantee. There's two of them! Bro, there's two of them. I am scared. I am what you call scared. Why is my cooldown shooting up? This is crazy. Hello? Oh, I need the range. There we go. Bro, I got the TP in there as well. Nice. Are they fighting? No, they're fighting these two. Good shit. I feel like I should use one of these, but I kind of want to get them warriors down. Bro? This thing's dead. That wasn't a good idea to use it on that. But oh well, we're here. We're fucking here, bro. Fucking. I'm saving my TP in case one of these bastards decides to walk on another and join the fight. Bro, nice. Nice damage. Trying to stay away. Oh, it's already toppled. Oh well. Rip me. Rip me. Bro, rip me. This thing is gone. This thing has to be gone. Give me the melee hit. Ah! You missed. You missed the squad. You missed. Alright. Oh! Shit. Well, I missed that for a sec. Let's go. Oh shit, let's fucking- Oh, I was about to land the topple tap, but you know, I didn't mind. It does not matter. But I'm reading more up ahead. You're kidding me.
We'll head there next.
We just came from that way. Bro, we just wait. So from the sand sprint slope into the depths. Okay, so let me actually just return to my scale. Cause that might actually help a little bit. That might get me past the danger that lies ahead of me. I know, at least get me through the tunnel. Good shit. Alright, so I just have to go across. I'm gonna fly like an eagle. Oh yeah, fly like an eagle. Yeah, fly. New area discovered, apparently. But I had no chance of reading it. South Cinder something. Cinder Dunes. Holy mother of the squad. What is going on with you? You were looking dapper on this eve, might I say? Please do not slay. The pack leader. Doug, your face is the pack leader. Let's go. Lego. Lego? You can play with some Lego? Oh. Pissed him off. Alright. South Cinder Dunes, I was right. Bro? You think you can do shit? Can't touch this. Is there anything nearby? Nope, I don't care. Goodbye. Good night. Well, that was fun. Got him. I don't think that was it.
That should disrupt the pack hierarchy. The stragglers should be easy to mop up.
I don't think that was it. I really don't. Yeah.
Something wrong?
Yeah, everything is wrong with what is happening. Oh! Oh shit. I'm ready? Oh my god! Show no mercy to the little ones. Spare the lives of the little ones. I'm going to spare, like, we did what we came to do? Yeah, it's not right. Oh shit, no, the other teams are coming through! Wait. Did Doug just... What the fuck?
See you back in town. Yeah.
What the fuck? That was fucking dark. That was fucking dark. Like, there was no conversation. It was just like, pop, pop, pop. See you back home. Jesus Christ. I need to just... Can I vent on you, Night Pugalip? I am sorry. But something needs to be done with this feeling I have. Called sorrow for the innocent ones, you know? And you are most certainly a bother scroll on the bleacher. Get down! 80 fucking K damage, are you kidding me? Bro, huge? You can eat a dick up. Good night. And how are you feeling? Secondary knife huge? Get down. Get down. Stagger into the earth itself. Bro? Buckle your needles, hun! Get the fuck out of here. Slice. Smack into the grave. Alright, sweet. So I vented. I still don't feel right about what just happened, but I guess we're gonna talk to him. Let's see how that goes. Like, I'm actually quite nervous to talk to him. I have no clue what is going through this guy's mind after what he just did. Like, he seems to not care. Wow, that hurt me. Found wreckage from the white whale in the northern side of the northeast plain near Saram Lake. They want to send blades out to salvage it, but can't spare the manpower. So are you okay, dog? Are you okay, buddy?
So guess what? They just posted that job.
Reward time.
You should have seen Vandam's face when I told him it was already done. Ha!
All according to plan, huh?
I told him half the reward goes to you.
Okay.
And they all lived happily ever after.
Except for those innocent little...
What? You still upset about those little whelps?
No, it's... I get it. We made that spot safe for developmental reasons.
Yeah, but...
But
after you... When it was over, you had this look on your face. I could tell something was bothering
you. How could you tell?
Nothing gets past you, does it?
Not even my helmet.
So you're making good on his debts?
Yep. Let's just say my old man knew how to live it up.
Okay.
He racked up a fortune in IOUs before he suddenly kicked the bucket.
Oh, I see. So you're paying off your old man's debt.
To work when it happened. Barely scraped by.
Damn.
But surely you're under no obligation to pay his debts.
Not legally, no. But all those people were left hanging, so...
Had to step in. Damn, dog!
High risk, high pay? I was your man.
Tell Doug he has some serious issues. Say it was a noble gesture on his part. I mean, yeah, I'm a proof man. But fuck, just...
You're as crazy as I am.
But have you not seen the Let's Play, Doug? Have you not been here throughout? Like, I am fucking wild.
Along with the rest of Earth.
You know this.
Then why are you still doing it?
Because I'm a man.
Well, truth is,
this is a man's world!
Money to build them a giant.
My name's Doug.
A memorial, I guess.
Bro.
A bit morbid, I know.
Yeah, but...
Well, that's one way to put it.
I salute you.
That was a good day's work. Catch you all later.
Okay. Damn.
Hey!
Whoa.
What is it, Lindley?
Money!
Bill for his coffee.
Oh, doesn't matter.
Generous to a fault. Emphasis on the fault.
Does it matter? We just got paid. So now I'm kind of starting to figure out what kind of man Doug really is. He's kind of a dude, you know? Like, he's the one that will get the job done. Phenomenon. Bro. Alright, that was nice. Affinity between the two that I don't need any more affinity for, but we are here. There are no missions, I can see that, but I do not care. Already talked about it in the past. Let's move on. There's an affinity mission also over here. I don't know who it is for, but I am approaching it at a rapid rate, so I might as well check it out. I guarantee it's for someone like Yelv, and it's definitely not going to be able to be done, even attempted. Let's see though. What? Huh? Serial thriller? Four hearts, complete Chapter 12, complete a false hope. Huh. Bro. Murderous, you're just going to have to take a back seat. We only just recently caught up with you, we just now have to chill on that part. But yeah, I guess I'm gonna fast travel to the next, wherever the next spinny mission I want to do is. Because I honestly have no clue at this point. Alright, so I fast travel to the front of the Blade Tower Arena, because I'm ready to pick up Nuggy, scoop him up, and take on his spinny mission. But I don't think I have enough time to complete it all in this episode. Yes, I need your help, Nuggy. So I'll probably try to do whatever I can of it, and then carry on next episode, and so forth. Alright, so let me get you on the squad level 44 to this Nuzlocke, my boy. Let's go and do some missions, oh yeah. Let's go make some fucking memories, boy. Alright, so where his mission at? Where his said mission? I don't know. Oh wait, it's just a... I was looking at the map, I'm an idiot! Bro, it was right in front of me. Let me get out of Satanaka and let me just dip. Reporting for duty. Complete chapter 10. Sivlim. Bro, Sivlim! God, fuck! Hello?
I've been looking for you. Here to foist another problematic assignment.
You know what? This is troublesome.
Nuzlocke, the hell you doing here?
Well, he's my boy.
Elma has taken me under her wing.
Hello?
She's helping me hone my skills as a blade.
It is me.
Hone your skills as a blade?
He's already the god. I know.
Aiding us on the side as his schedule allows.
Bro. Look at his helmet! No regrets. That shit is so exactly. Wild.
I only ask to be treated the same as any rank and file blade.
Wearing what he's wearing. He's like, I only need to be treated like a human being. Even though you know I'm a god.
You're looking for Elma?
Alright. The emergency.
What is the emergency?
Those damn ganglion captured Orton's squad.
Buck?
Are you sure it's not just a communication problem? We're sure. They were escorting some mediators who just got back.
Damn.
They saw Orton and his men taken prisoner with their own eyes.
Oh, shit. Yo, visual proof. Ask about the mediators.
I'm as curious as you are, but they're still being treated.
Okay.
Let them rest. We'll get whatever data we need from their comm devices.
Mm-hmm.
The direction the ganglion came from may give us a clue as to where they're based.
Okie dokie.
Good idea. I'll have someone take a look.
So what are we going to do?
We should hurry.
To where?
Elma is right. Ganglion might want to cook and eat mediator friends just like they tried with poor Tatsu.
Okay, so there are some still under capture. And there are some that were all the ones that came back. They're like, I don't know what, healing? Resting?
What or who they might eat.
Bro, Nuzlocke!
Elma?
Buff.
Ma'am, I suggest we head out immediately.
Let's go.
No, wait just one damn minute. We need our Secretary of Defense here.
Nuggy's always with me. It does not matter.
Besides, I am part of Elma's team for the time being.
Yeah, oh, you're right. Stand your ground.
He's not going to change his mind, and we don't have time to argue.
Yeah, he's the fucking Secretary of Defense. Let him do him. Like, we basically run the city, Vandom, not you. Chill out. 32k? Is it 32k? Hello? Hillown Stronghold, alright. Oh, my sweet days in heaven.
This seems to be the most likely place the blades are being held.
Okay.
Alright.
I'll create a diversion. The rest of you use the time to get in there and find the...
What is with this, like, Wind Waker, Forsaken Fortress type opening? You know what I mean? Am I about to get shot through a barrel?
Understood.
Countdown of three?
What's going on? This isn't like you.
Yeah, what's going on with you, Nuzlocke? Mm-hmm. Okay.
You seem anxious, over-eager.
I want to kill some people!
So fixated on the Harrier team that died protecting you?
Bro, he wants to avenge some losses.
Am I really acting up?
A little bit. Then again, he was acting overly cautious back at Nuzlocke.
I didn't notice, but if you say so, I'm sure there must be something to it.
Where he's so accepting and understanding.
My apologies, man. I await your orders.
You mean my orders?
Stealth takes priority. We can't afford to be seen here.
Yeah, I'm gonna stay with this suit the whole time.
Understood.
Man, we are all looking on point. Alright, wait for me. Shit, are you trying to run off without your leader? Okay, talk to the survivors inside Zulim's Hillel Stronghold. So I'm gonna have to stealth my way through this. Well, I am not a- I forget, he does not see me on foot, am I right? God damn, scales are gonna be left behind. Fuck. No scales for the stealth. I'm a bird, I'm a bird, I'm a bird. No scales, no scales for the stealth. Oh, wait. Wait, what? Unless a dude. There's no way I can sneak. Not here. No, no, no. No, no, no. It's not gonna work. It's not gonna work. I have to fight. I have to fight, dude. There we go. Bro, how are you doing this fine? Eve, smack. Nice, get the thunder burst down, give me the heal, shit, yeah, you frown! Look at that TP, look at that fucking TP coming my way. Look at that TP. Oh, he was already toppled, bro. That's kind of trash. That's kind of trash. But oh well, we have enough of the topple again! Or not. This is- oh shit, I can fuck that up. Oh well. Bro, give me this. Give me this maximum TP usage. Give me the shield hits. Bro, get that thermal res down. Alright, so I'm hoping that this is working. I'm hoping that this is working. Indeed I am. Bro, give me the TP. I am getting so good with the Bastion Warrior class, let me just say. Let me just say. Yes, the team is fine, but I'm gonna barrier anyway just because I can. Alright, so now that we're on you, big tits. Let's see what's popping with your face. Not much, eh? Toppled? How's this feel? In your asshole! Oh god. That's a little bit risky. Little TP again, bro. Look at the TP just being stacked. Get down. Okay, good shit. Get a loot for that. Ooh. P knife. A knife for piss. Okay, so this way seems clear. I think. I'm not too bloody sure. But we shall find out. Alright, we're in the stronghold now. There's a bunch of shit. There's a bunch of enemies. There's a bunch of things floating around. And I'm being stealthy about it. I see that there are foot troopers. Scavengers. Scanning the grands. Let me see if I can just be real sneaky about this. Around the edge. My stealth has gotten better over the years. And I say years because it feels like we've been playing this game for a decade. And holy shit, there are some level 40s right there. How do I go about doing this? I'm just going to have to fight them, right? But there's a handful of them over to the left. So I don't want to trigger these people. You know what I'm saying? Let me just get over here. He hasn't seen me. Are you blind, fool? Infiltrate! Oh, you know what? I fucked it up. That one hasn't noticed. That's wild, bro. What do you call wild? I know I'm a little close, camera-wise, but it does not matter. Putting in the work. Putting in the work. Oh, yes, we're putting in the work. Putting in the work. He's resistant to the topple. And then you want to come through with the secondary topple. You want to try? You want to try it? You want to try something? Fuck it. Oh, my God. I think the second hit came through because he got toppled. That's wild. Did you see his damage? Like, he just... That dude literally just blew up at one point. I think I'm a little too close to just pass by him, so I have to take him out. I gotta take him down! Bro, let me hit you. Let me hit you. Alright, here we go. Here we fucking go. Get that topple while you're staggered. You cannot resist. What? He resisted. That's fucked up. That's actually what equal nest. Bro, someone come through with the topple. I know you can do it. I know you have it in you. Come on, somebody. Lin, I know you can do this. Stagger. Get the topple, somebody. It's coming. I can tell it's coming. I'm not gonna miss the chance. Fuck it. There it is! Bro, I was on point! Bro, Lin, you came through at the same time. Wasn't expecting you amigos in here. How do? How do? Slowly approach and attack. Seriously though, how do? Wait, I got affinity? Bro, I didn't even soloize? Like, what is going on? Can we not take it? Bro, bombardier! Okay, I can overdrive apparently. That's kind of fucked up. Guardian Puge, you need to get the fuck on your knees and swallow this dick! Oh my god. Oh my god. So I don't have enough for overdrive anymore, but it does not. Let me just get some free TP just because, like, why not? Yeah, why not? Free TP for me. Free TP for me. Look at that TP start! So if we get into a fight, we are fine, my guy. We are fine. We are more than fine. I've got maxed out TP. Kuroski! Come here. Come here, though. Come to me. Are you toppled? I don't think so. Oh, destroyed. Come on, I don't waste my TP on you. You're weak! Weak! Snap. gone. Oh wait, there's someone else in here, bro? The fucking door is closed. Hello. What is happening here? Can we not? Double topple maybe? I mean we're doing the damage. Rogue and now. Sliced into the oblivion and beyond. Monoclufflin. Whenever I see these guys, their names remind me of Mark Ruffalo. Oh, the fucking door, bro. Somehow I'm still hitting him. Charlie, yo! Alright, can I actually, like, do some damage there? Bro, this is wild. We're just fighting in the doorway. Is he gonna get toppled anytime? Fuck. Is he closing the door or some shit? Fuck me, bro. You need to stop that shit. Get down! There we go. Dead. It took so long! Got weapons from it though. I'll take it. So where the fuck? How'd you go upstairs? Is there any loot? No. Oh my god. Sensitivity indoors is so low. So low. Ah! It's a good thing I have max TP! Hello? I don't know why I'm not attacking you. I just wanted to get a look at you. Look at you! You look quite powerful, if I do say so myself. Draw weapon. Overdrive! I don't want this fight either. I don't actually want this fight either. Bro, get on your knees. Eat this fucking dick. Oh my god, I missed that because I'm an idiot. He's so dead. Bro? Boy, I got you! Whoa, total damage? His life. That was nice. Dirty cloth. That's all I got from you. Dirty fucking ragged cloth. Hello, Marla.
Are you all right?
Secretary Nagi, what are you doing here?
Being a goddamn hero.
What matters is you're alive. It's Marla, isn't it?
Yes, sir.
That's wild.
You're the only one being held here? Grismore and Campbell are dead. The prone beat them senseless.
That's fucked up.
What about Orton?
They're holding him.
Where?
Please, sir.
Where is he?
You have to save Orton.
Where is he?
We will. I promise.
He's done so much for...
No. Oh, fuck. God damn, bro. Marla.
But we have more important things to worry about than revenge.
No. I swear to avenge.
Rescuing Orton must remain our top priority.
Yeah, that's what I mean by avenging her. I'm gonna do what she could not.
Once we have Orton, I'll be back for you. We're all going home together.
Nagi. Bro. Fuck. I'm done. If you guys enjoyed, make sure to do what you do. Show us such support as you. Tatsu, can you get out of my legs? Thank you. Okay, so, if you guys enjoyed, make sure to do what you do. Show us such support down below by like answering the QOTD in the comment section below, or by smashing that like button with all of your might, or by following the links in the description. Other than that, have yourselves a nice day, and I shall see you next time where we continue off this mission and take on some more affinity. In a bit though.